back to another video. It's your girl tonight. Yep, back with another video. So I'm gonna pitch you guys. Where should I pitch you guys? Yeah, I should pitch you guys like right there. But there's nothing right there. It should be great, like if there was right here. But that, I feel like that is way too high based on the wrong angle. So today, guys, I'm going to be doing how to slay your hat ponytail. Let me just close this so because that might be a little foolish. We got them tiles under there for a reason. Do not hate because the toilet just started to leak and stuff. Whatever. So let's get to it. So the first thing that I will be using is some Eco Styling Gel, but it's not the one like used for you. Some people use Eco Styling Gel for their hair, but this one like you can most definitely do this for your hair. It got like olive oil and shea butter, black castor oil, and yeah, I can't see. Where we got it from was $11. And then I got some jam, some extra whole gel. Cause we need that extra slick, baby. And I'm about to go get the ponytails and stuff, so. So I'm back. I got the brush. So y'all know how y'all just saw that TikTok. So I'm basically, what I'm trying to say is this, you guys, oh my gosh, go follow my TikTok. This is very high. So what I did was I went to go get a chair from my room, but I would be even higher. So and if it drop, it's dropping. Let me show y'all how far it's dropping. Y'all wanna see how far it's gonna drop? It's gonna drop this far. Bam. Don't look at the toes. The toes not perfect. So when it fall, my instance is. Alright. So my if y'all didn't know, I use my phone for recording, obviously. So we just gonna take that boy. Like this. Okay. But whatever. Y'all should go see. Go get it so y'all can see how it actually looks. And it got like a little glitterish in there. Like glitter. So I'm just gonna use the camera, guys. Before I can look. I'm not even using the mirror because I'm not even by the mirror. The mirror is like right next to this. And I had to put her on something, so I have to do a little bit of something. So I just try to slick this up as possible. I maybe should move my location to my sister's bathroom. It's her bathroom, guys. I would have to look in the mirror for all this stuff because my camera is like a little bit dull here to all of it. So I'm just gonna catch y'all in that bathroom. At my new location, do y'all think this location is better or what? Guys, just tell me. Now I'm gonna go get something, but.
If you guys can still hear me,
I believe so. All right, there we go. I'm gonna get this extra light so we can have some extra light in here, because right now it looks very dull. Alright, that's better. Oh yeah, I don't want to record in front of you guys. This face. There we go. So I'm just gonna, I guess, was supporting it. She knew it. Alright, here we go. A little bit better, I think. So I'm just gonna keep on applying this eco gel and get off the shoebox. Put that right here. And then just keep on applying it all around your head. You just gotta go like that. So, put it in like this, like, do not smear it around at all, guys, because you're just gonna mess your hair look up. I know I put it right here, but so just like leave clutches a little bit like that, like too much clutch or clutch. Make sure it touches you guys' edges, because that's the only way it's gonna help, by touching you guys' edges. So let me just scoot up. Wait, this part touch my edges. Make it touch my edges. Edges. Gotta touch your edges. So, there you go. Let me move this light so you guys can see. So, I got it touching my edges a little bit. Like. So, there you guys. And then now what you do, you just like smear it in a little, but you gotta still be able to see. You gotta like smear it in a little bit. Don't do it like too much. Just boom, smear it in just a little bit. A little bit. There we go. Perfect. See how I smeared that in a little bit? Here, let me just put this over my head. Like pull it over you guys so you guys can see. Did you see that? Spread that in a little bit. Sorry, I gotta keep on putting this light up and everything. Y'all guys, sorry. Then what you do is just brush, just that brush. Brush going up, brush going down, going all way. Make sure it go all ways. Go every single way in the world. Can't stop it at all. There you go. Just pressing it. And then there we go, my hair now feels like a different texture. Feel way better right here. We don't put the gel in. I do not like putting gel in my hair, but I'm not going to put it in the front of my hair. I put it in the back of my hair, because that's what needed. The back of my hair need the gel so much, because it's like short back there. Not really short, but it's short back there. You know what I mean? See that? It's like short back there. But yeah, it's short right there. Then now, just gonna do the same thing all around your head, and I'll be back. So guys, I just put all that eco styling gel in my hair. And now, it's time to put the gel in my hair, so. Oh yeah, I need to just show y'all. Eco and up and closer. Wait, let me just hit that up on top of the. That's it. Up in person. Sorry if that was not long enough for you guys to see. But whatever. Y'all know how that jam look. Cause I feel like everybody's jam. It's really green though. So like it was green. It looked black, I believe, because of the container. But yeah, but it's really green, guys. If y'all don't use jam, it's really green. It's like bluish green. What I'm saying, green. It's really green. It's really bluish green. And what I really like doing is just, and then eco saline gel, eco gel with jam. I feel like you get the most perfect texture ever. If you have to mix it right, because it was on his hand. Here, let me get from the thumb finger. Mix it in. Because I feel like you get the greatest texture ever instead of getting that same hard texture that jam gives off. But you give that medium hard texture. And then that's when I just go and just, oh my god, there's so much nets in my, like, I don't even know where they're coming in from, like, shoe fly shoe. Dang, I don't even know where they're coming from, like, they just, bruh, move. Like, me and flies are the enemies. Because, like, we haven't had flies or nets inside our house for long time. Like, we really never had nets and stuff in our house, and but we did when we lived in Springfield, but not this house. So that's why I'm like, where they coming in from? We need to close our doors because they coming in. But it's coming somewhere. That's exactly why. Because right now it is April. It's April. We just keep on mixing it because you get the greatest texture. Anyway, let me just show y'all mixing it in my hair so they are getting bored. So that's what I'm doing, mixing that together. And then that's what I do, just mix together all of that stuff. Then you put on both your hands and just go bam, bam, bam. Bam and bam, just like, gotta be like, I slay. Now look at that. I'm just gonna move it closer to the camera if I am. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, bam. And you just brush that up, comb that up. Comb this side up, comb the other side up, and you comb this back, comb that back, comb that back, comb that back. Where is my tool vent? This one I knew I put in my head. Is it under this? Gotta go get some more because I know it was a lot of adjustments. That other base that we did here, bam. Then we get our then we get our two rubber bands. I just moved the camera, but it don't matter. I say it don't matter. Don't make any sense at all, so. Got in. There's some leaking in this house or some being came out, so. And we gotta keep on having it tight. Gotta have this ponytail tight. You gotta be looking stiff, hunty. That's the look. Stiff. You gotta look stiff.
for this ponytail to be tight. And then there we go. I splay that. I'm gonna just put this thing on my head because I'm a little bit anyways. I just did this because I did my ponytail in the wintertime too, but like I didn't use like products really for real. Really didn't use products. Oh my gosh, yeah, it's clumsy. Alright, you're just gonna leave that ponytail out there hanging. See that? I'm hanging. She like I'm hanging. I'm hanging. This way. She like I'm hanging. Don't want it too tight because your hair. Ooh, let me loosen this because we don't want it to be too tight. I'm just gonna bam. There we go. There we go. There we go. I'm just gonna tie it on this side like this. And bam. There we go. Bam. I'm just gonna do that. Go again. Bam. And then I'm gonna be looking like this. Bam. Like this look actually. And that is how I do my ponytail on period. Yeah. So make sure you guys like and subscribe and turn on the notification. And make sure you guys comment on my videos what I should do better. Or so I could do like a Q&A on what y'all saying to me. So, and I'm out.